Hello everybody, welcome back to another Unique Weapon Location Guide here on Borderlands 3. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the Unique SMG called the Redistributor. Now to do this you want to follow the main story mission to the map Athenus, and then you will basically do everything in the map and face Captain Traunt. Once you defeat Captain Traunt you will be let into these ancient archives by Lilith, and you can open a few weird looking Iridian style chests in there. But basically you've got to wait for Lilith to open this chest over here, which has one piece of a vault key in it. So that is basically what the whole mission is about. After that, you'll be sent back to Sanctuary to go and give it to Tanis. She's obviously the expert in things like this. She will keep that safe and then send you to Lilith, who will complete the mission for you. And as you can see on the right-hand side, I've been awarded a rare, unique SMG. So this is the Redistributor itself. It says man's reach exceeds his imagination on the red text. It has plus critical hit damage, plus weapon accuracy. It's a shock weapon, and at the bottom it says every seventh shot is amped. Now this will chain for enemies as well. So you can see right here, I am firing shots. They're just kind of like straight shooting bullets. And on the seventh one, you can see it's like a laser effect. So it's a broken animation for the six bullets, and then on the seventh it will fire a straight shooting laser. That is the amped shot that will chain to other enemies, which is really handy because this is a fast firing SMG, so it's not like you've got to wait ages for seven shots to come down. So if you're in a high mob area you will see that it is pretty good. So let's get another seventh shot going right here. There you go, and you can see that chains to other people. So you can just basically run around the map, and as long as you're hitting the enemies pretty straight, it will fire and hit others. So there you go, I got a critical hit on that one, and it managed to chain a critical hit to the next guy as well, which was pretty handy really. So yeah, not only is this an awesome shield stripper, it is a pretty high damage weapon. I've been playing this for a couple of levels now with this gun, and it's just awesome. It really does. Big bosses, small bosses, the heavies, the bruisers, badasses, it'll work with every single one of them. So really, really good. It's a single mode weapon as well, so no dual mode or anything like that. But as you can see, when there's loads of enemies around, they just die so easily. I am teaming this with a nice shield as well, which I will bring in a future guide that I have found, that when that gets knocked down, that deals shock damage as well. So them two combined are working very well. It's just shocking the enemies to death. So yeah, all in all, very good SMG. Probably one of the best, if not the best SMG unique I've found so far on this game. So I really do recommend keeping this one if you get awarded it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Check out the link in the description for the playlist for the rest of the unique location guides, as well as all the legendary location guides. Hopefully there's some in there that you can see that you haven't got and you can go get yourselves. Thank you guys, and I'll see you in the next one.